Hey, I was like, first of all, can I play? This is Keen. I'm back with another story time. I'm gonna do more of these. Like, I haven't been doing a lot of these, but I like story times because it makes me, like, you know, get a little personal with y'all, but not too personal because I'm not telling y'all all my business. So make sure your ass go like our other videos. Make sure your ass go get them views up on our story times. Cause y'all like the reaction videos, and I'm thankful that you're watching, you laugh, and you comment. But make sure you comment on the story times, and subscribe if you're new. And especially if you've been here for a while, you're just looking and not subscribing. Like, you just like this. Let's see what these hoes gonna do today. Like, I don't care if you like us or if you don't like us. Subscribe. I do care if you do like us. Like, make your ass comment. But if you don't like us and you still wanna be nosy, subscribe. I have no beef with nobody. Like, subscribe, boo. Anyway, let's get to this story time, honey. So this story time is about how I ran into Venus Williams. Literally ran into her. So I live out here in San Jose, and anybody who's been to San Jose, I went to the East Ridge Mall, and they got a bowling alley inside the mall. Inside the bowling alley is an arcade / bowling alley. Boom. So I was like, do I want to go bowling? Or do I want to play some games? Just let's play some games because I like playing games. I'm a big kid at heart. So anyway, let's go play some games. So I'm with my dad. So I'm up here playing, sweating, you know, because I'm into the game. Like, I'm not doing, like, because it's a lot of, yeah, what's that game called? It's a lot of them, like, them dance games. And them motherfuckers was in there, like, they was about to win some money. They was just boom, boom, boom. Hey, I was like, first of all, can I play? Y'all don't hear all that. Y'all hear every single day. Got the special little card and shit. Like, what is the tea? So I'm playing and stuff, playing like the Rock Hero, what the fuck shit that damn game called? The Rock Band games, or the little guitar, they had that. I'm playing all the little games, and I'm playing all of them. So I went to go use the bathroom. So I'm like, okay, let's go use the bathroom. Go to the bathroom, bitch, tired, it's exhausting. Anyway, so I go in the bathroom, and I hear somebody come in. All right, handle my business, but to go wash my hands. I'm washing my hands, right? You know how somebody walk by, like walk up to you, and they forget to wash their hands too. And I'm looking, I said, this ain't no damn Venus. This is not Venus. First of all, I thought Venus around my height. No, she's about like 5'9" and taller. She has to be, because this bitch is tall. So I look again, I said, what? I said, oh my gosh, and I was washing my hands, honey. So I'm trying to wash my hands, but not trying to trip or fall or anything to make myself look stupid. So after that, I damn near ran out the bathroom to my dad. So he's right by the bathroom. And I look to, okay, we're going out. I look to my left, and it's her husband. So I'm like, oh yeah, it is Venus. Like, that's Venus. I said, Dad, why the fuck Venus Serena in here? He said, you lying. And then I was like, no, that's her husband right there. And he was like, did he ask for a picture? I'm like, I'm not a fucking paparazzi. I'm not gonna be like, give me a picture. Give me a picture. Bitch, give me a picture. Like, bitch, we in the bathroom. Like, the fuck? So, child. So my dad was like, you should have just took the picture. I would have took the picture. I'm like, I know your ghetto ass would. Your ghetto ass would have took that picture. But you know, he was like, when she come out here, ask, can you get a picture? Dad was like, okay, nervous. So he was like, hey, can we get a picture? She said no. Now, you know, I'm not tripping. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. As long as I know, and my dad know that I saw you in the motherfucking bathroom. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a damn. As long as I know, and I got, you know, my dad is proof. Because y'all be trying to try people when they be like, I saw or I met do-do-do-do. And y'all be like, you ain't got no picture. But, you know, Saba wasn't mad that she didn't want no picture. Like, you know, she don't take up no picture. I'm just like, okay, well, if you're there, when she walking away, take a picture. I'm like, no, I'm not doing it. I'm not the damn paparazzi. I'm not getting money. Like, these motherfuckers ain't paying my bills. The fuck? So, that was like, I was just like, wow. Like, you never know who you gonna run into, honey. And I was like, okay, cool. But that just surprised me how tall this bitch was. I was like, whoa. Get it, Venus? Shit. Get it. Yes, like, she was nice about it. She wasn't mean. Like, bitch, no. Shit. You see me? The fuck? Look with your one fucking eye. Like, I take back. She didn't do all that. Because, you know, because bitch, y'all, I don't fuck who you are. I don't care. But she was really nice about it. So, I'm just like, you know, I'm not them type of people be like, you're not trying to take a picture. What you mean? You too good? Like, it's not that serious. Like, hun, like, come on now. It's not that serious. But, anyways, that's how I ran into Venus Williams. And that's my story time for today. Make sure your ass like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can get all of me and Reese new content. Make sure your ass follow our social medias, honey. Follow our social media, share this video around. Comment on more artists you want me or Reese to, you know, react to, funny videos you want us to react to, and all of that good stuff. And before I go, happy Black History Month. I know I said that in another video, but I'm gonna say it every video all month. I don't give a fuck, black all year, but I'm gonna say it all month. Yeah, happy Black History Month, black folk, and I'll see you later. All right, bye.